my screen recorder stopped working. So I won't be making any more iPad videos until I find a new one. So I hope to find a new one soon. See ya.